My old friend, this is Christine. I write to you because once again your help is needed more than ever. I can only hope that this letter finds you while there is still time. Thanks to your efforts, my love, Vigo, and I were able to obtain revenge against the family who nearly ruined our lives and threatened our loved ones. Vigo and I could finally start looking forward to a life together, but others conspired against us. Free of our shackles, we returned to pay our respects to the innocent victims that were demonized by the Vanzig family. Little did we know that someone was waiting for us. I have followed their tracks for some time now, aided by the messages that Vigo has managed to send me. Now I know where he is. Black Hill Manor. Here we are. This is where Vigo's messages have brought me, and where I now need your help. We have precious little time, but let's investigate the area first. We may find some important clues. If my fears are correct about who attacked us, then we can't risk rushing in blindly. We should look around a little more before we move ahead. There is something odd about that statue. A crystal heart? You should hang on to it. It seems like it could be helpful. Now, let's move on to the manor.
I pray that you are here, and I hope this message reaches you before he sets his trap at the bridge. The safest way across should be the cable car, but you'll have to get it working again. Oh, hurry, my love, and be careful. He is always watching.
You shouldn't be here, you worm. I have tried to dissuade you, but you still don't get it, do you? If you value your life, then walk away and forget about Viggo. There is no hope for him, but his pitiful life will finally be given meaning through his glorious sacrifice to the Vansig family. Leave now, or you will share his fate.
Thank you. Black Hill Manor, founded by the illustrious Count Vlad I, my ancestor and my namesake. This house is the heart of my family's greatness. What a rich legacy we have carried down this line of counts as our wealth and influence have continued to expand. And now, with my son Victor and his brilliant knowledge in advanced genetic engineering, I can look forward to the continued dominance of the Vancik family line.
You! I never thought I'd see you again, old friend.
Is Christine not with you? I truly hope she is safe. You have to warn her that he is here and is planning another one of his insane and twisted experiments. You have to stop him before it's too late.
I also managed to get a message to Detective Thomas, and I've asked him to come here as quickly as he can in a police helicopter. Be on the lookout for Thomas. You, Christine, and Thomas together must put an end to this new experiment of his. It is far more heinous than the ones he's attempted before. You must stop him before you try and save me. But be careful. Our enemy is not alone. Someone else is...
Groundskeeper, I see that you finally made yourself useful. A wise decision. Otherwise, I would have had you join those who had failed in the duties to the Vanzig family. The estate must be more resplendent than it ever was before my husband's death. It must be ready for him. There is still much work to be done before he comes back. Now, be gone from my sight, and banish the thought of shirking away from your duties ever again.